Let's meet up next week.
Totally.
Mojados en Los Santos these days.
Hey, what's up, homie?
Hola!
What's cracking, homie?
It's all good, man. Yes, tuvo.
What's up?
Yeah, whatever.
Please do not urinate on fellow passengers. Thank you.
Life shit, ain't it?
It's going great. Consumer confidence. That's the whole ballgame, baby.
Thank you.
go buy some fucking bill and a gallon of
smoke. I've got to give you the number of that headshot guy.
Checkup? I don't need a checkup.
Man, these young cats is crazy, you know?
Hey, don't
dude.
Even go there.
Yeah, all right, officer.
Hello.
If you happen to fall on the tracks, lay flat on the ground until the train passes.
Cracking off.
Hello.
Look,
just meet me back at the hotel, okay? Well, how hard could it be? You got money, right? Pop your happy ass into a taxi cab.
Stay away from the platform edge.
Why is she asking about you?
Kind of surprised.
I ain't got time for bullshit.
And usually, without performing a song, is not allowed at any time.
Got these tickets to the Benders game today, so I'm all good. Looking forward to it.
I ain't got time
what's up,
for bullshit.
Hola.
Thank you.
They always make interesting movies.
Hang in there, homie.
Hola.
Thank you.
What's up, bro?
Hey!
What's up with it? What's up, homie?
Hey!
Hey! Lame-ass bitch.
Whatever.
Keep on going, dog. You hear me?
Hey! Whatever.
Hey, babe.
Hey, honey.
Hi.
parking director. You fucking owe me big.
Yeah, what's cracking?
Fucking actors. All assholes.
Hey, how you doing?
Hiya.
Hey.
As if.
Bitch.
I don't want to die.
How are you, baby?
You recognize me. Which film did you see me in? Was it Nightwalkers 3? Well, I suppose I should get used to it by now.
When people say I'm a disgrace to society.
Hey,
dude.
I am not.
Hey, what's up?
Anything bad? Yes.
What's going on?
Am I the only one who works for a living?
Never work with that.
You think it's all champagne and glamour? I'm just a fucking glorified babysitter.
Hey, what's up with you, man?
Yellow.
Let's dance, punk!
You see? Not so clever, are you?
Fuck off. Gone. Fuck off. We'll be right back.
I told her, go,
Miss Allison. I've got the wardrobe overhaul. It's a disaster. I have nothing.
Don't hire me to tell me what to do.
No, I need something where I'm not auditioning for the part of talking falafel. I'm a classically trained actor. I need to grow as an artist.
Just give us a little leeway on the rates, then I know we can make this right.
Los Santos Transit Authority welcomes you.
That would be real generous of you, Mr. Rather, Peter.
I'll have my secretary send it over. Yes. Okay, goodbye, asshole.
Hey, what's up, baby?
Hi!
What's up, bro?
Hey there.
Hey, you think a lot about that look, huh, homie?
Yo,
fake, man.
I hear you, honey.
Hey, what's up with you?
Hi.
Not an excuse for inappropriate touching, no matter how.
What's up with you?
My director is already riding my ass. I mean, I don't know how much longer it's gonna be before he unloads on me.
Hey, what up, my nigga?
Hey.
Thank you.
gap. That's the area between the train and the platform.
Come on, man. I'm not familiar with this. Come on, we're not riding LSD for our first date.
I won't play you like that. You gotta start getting me some gigs and some bigger names.
What the hell was that?
C-listers?
Yeah, I got a little white Mary all rolled up. Why don't we just rent a movie? Stay inside.
Thank you.
Yeah, I got a little white Perro all rolled up. Why don't we just rent a movie and stay inside?
What's up, bro?
Hey.
You good?
Hey, how you doing?
Hi there.
Sorry.